Being in the month of July, a lot of FNAF fans have been left to speculate when they think the release date of Ruin will drop. A lot of YouTubers like Internet Inferno, FNAF Nobody, and Fanth made their theories on it, and in today's video, I'm going to be going over what day I think the Ruin DLC will launch. But before we start today's video, I just want to point out that I do have a Discord server. Come stop by and talk to me and a lot of other amazing people. The link is in the description. So without further ado, my friends, let's get straight into today's video. Some FNAF fans have speculated that the release date is going to be on the 11th, the 12th, and the 13th, but I personally don't agree with that. The reason being is because those dates fall on a Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and it's typically uncommon for games to release on those dates. The most likely date that the Ruin DLC will come out is on the 14th, and the reason being is because that falls on a Friday. If you guys didn't already know, most game developers drop their games on Fridays, and sometimes on Saturdays. They do this because this gives people a lot of time to play their games, especially younger people, since they're just getting off of school and work. Another good reason as to why I think the Ruin DLC is going to come out on the 14th is because if you look at Stuwo's pattern of releasing games, they typically do it in daily order. The reason why I say this is because Help Wanted released on a Tuesday, The Curse of Dreadbear released on a Wednesday, Security Breach released on a Thursday, so logically the Ruin DLC should release on a Friday, which is on the 14th. This makes the most sense, because I don't see why they would break that pattern. The timing is right, it's the last day before the weekend, a lot of people are getting off of school and off of work, so I genuinely don't see why they wouldn't release it on a Friday. And to further prove my point as to why the Ruin DLC is going to come out on the 14th, is because Security Breach is on sale on Steam, and this offer ends July 13th. And I also want to point out that the Ruin DLC is going to be free to people who already have the game. So making the main game half off is a great way to make money from the Ruin DLC. So this is a great marketing strategy by Steelwool. Before the video ends, I just want to once again mention that I do have a Discord server. Come stop by, come talk to me and some other amazing people, and the link is in the description. Well guys, I'm going to wrap up today's video here. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everybody!